Hello children, today we shall discuss about the topic continue part of the lesson diversity and discrimination. So today lesson is the continue part of the lesson diversity and discrimination in civic topics. Children, let us memorize what we have learnt in our previous class about this lesson. We already discussed about the topics, the negative aspects of the diversity. Those are prejudice and stereotype. And after that, we also discussed about the topic, the prejudice and stereotype, how create the discrimination among the people. And also, we have already discussed about the topic, inequality and discrimination, how inequality create the discrimination among the people. So let us today topic, that is the caste system and the discrimination. How this caste system create the discrimination among the people. So today topic is how this caste system create the discrimination among the people. This is the today topic, the caste system. Children, the caste system is a long existed in India. The caste system has long existed in India, but in modern period it is criticized by both the foreigners and Indians. It is criticized by both. And the caste system was, it is a social evil. Actually, this is one of the social evil that is used to discriminate a large section of the people. And it is existed in since ancient. And now let us know what is the definition of the caste system. Here is the definition of the caste system. The caste system was a social system in which communities or groups of people were placed in a sort of ladder where each caste was either above or below the other. Here the meaning of the ladder means the arranging in order wise. Ladder means here arranging in order wise or ranking. That is the meaning of steps. This is the meaning. I repeat once again the definition of the caste system. Carefully see here. The caste system was a social system in which communities or groups of people were placed in a sort of ladder where each caste was either above or below the other. This is the definition. It means what? So what is the meaning of this? So this means it is a arranging in a class system. The caste system is nothing but arranging the class system in ranking system. It is dividing society up society on basis of the people work, people job, people profession. So totally it is dividing the society, and it is determined by birth of the people. So this is the meaning of the caste system. Now let us go to the next topic, that is types of the caste system. Before going to the types, and we shall know how this caste system creates the discrimination, because it divides the society in the basis of the job and profession. So that's why that again comes that place the discrimination. So this one also creates the discrimination among the people. Let us go to the topic, that is types of the caste system. Totally the caste, there are many castes are there in India, but the castes are mainly divided into two groups. The castes are mainly divided into three groups. Those are upper caste, lower caste and untouchables. These are the main three groups of the caste. Here, who are upper caste people? Question comes up here. Who are upper caste people? Here, the section of the people, here there are three sections are there. Divided the caste are mainly divided into three groups. They are upper caste, lower caste and untouchables. The section of the people who are placed at the top of the ladder. The section of the people who are placed at the top of the ladder. Already told you, ladder is this a stage or order wise arranging. Top of the ladder. they are called as a upper caste people. Who are upper caste people? For example, Brahmins. Brahmins are the Brahmins and Kshatriyas are the best example of the upper caste people. And they are the highest, the Brahmins are highest of the all caste, and traditionally they are always teachers. Traditionally they are always teachers and priests. These are the their most of the common jobs. And now second caste, that is lower caste. Here the section of the people who are placed at the lower of the lower side of the ladder. I repeat once again, the section of the people who are placed at the lower side of the ladder, they are known as lower caste people. For example, merchants and other people comes under this caste. And third caste is untouchables. Here, untouchables, the group of the people at the bottom of the ladder, they are known as untouchables. The untouchables also called as Dalits. They are also called as Dalits are scheduled caste people. They also call as scheduled caste people, untouchables and Harijan. There are many names of their untouchables. And the untouchables are, they face many problems. They are designated by the high caste people in different ways. Already we discussed about the how the designation creating among the people. So the because untouchables peoples are totally the more than 160 million peoples. 160 million people in India are considered as untouchables. How many? I repeat once again, 160 million people are considered as untouchables people. And they were discriminated by high caste. They many times and the untouchables, they could not allow some public facilities. They could not allow some public facilities like they are not allowed to drink from same wells and same temples. Totally, they are not allowed to public facilities. They are designated by high caste people. And those are facing many problems in ancient India. So till also it is existed in India. If we want to know the how the untouchables face with the problems, then we need to know the child life history of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, because Dr. B.R. Ambedkar belongs to untouchable family. So that's why in his childhood life, he faced many problems like this. He discriminated by high caste people in many ways and many times. According to new textbook here given, one of the example of the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar childhood life. See, here given children here. Wait a second. Here, I am reading here one of the incident is there, one of the given in your textbook. Ambedkar and his brother had to go Gurgaon, present in Maharashtra. Ambedkar and his brother had to go Gurgaon, present in Maharashtra at the railway station. The station master first considered them as Brahmin children. I repeat once again, the station master first considered them as Brahmin children. So he treated them very well. See how the station master treated them, because he considered they are Brahmins. That's why he treated very well. But when he came to know that they were Mahar. Mahar is one of the caste untouchables. That Mahar caste comes under untouchables. This is untouchables. Then his facial expression underwent a sudden change. The station master, the expression suddenly underwent change due to the they belong to untouchable low caste people. So like this incident happens in the Ambedkar childhood life. There are many incidents are there. So like this, the many types of the discrimination this caste system creates the among the people. So that's why this is one of the negative aspect as inactivity, stereotype and prejudice. Like this is also create discrimination among the people. So now this lesson topic is completed. We shall discuss in the next lesson in next class. Thank you.